Hi, I'm broadcasting a little different today. Too bad. Good stretching table. Yeah, I think it's a good stretching table, guys. That's nicely down. Side table, huh? Count Dracula. Yeah, this would be a good table for doing sit-ups. I think. Hello, who are you? Let's see. People, something menu. Huh. All right. Let's try this way. Wonder where a prep application manual is. Prep and applicant manual? I don't know. Oh, this feels good. Garbage can, okay. What is, I haven't been around this part too much, but. Well, that's for a camera, I think, isn't it? There's pieces and parts of something here. Huh. Yeah. Oh well, that's interesting. Hi. Is that blurry? Got my finger. Good Lord. No, it's not too bad. I got glue in my fingers. Kind of a ridiculous, boring video. Hold on. Hold on, Major. Let's go over this way. It's a little chilly on that thing, you know? Okay. So, where are we going? Oh, sunlight. Sun power! Nothing like a cigarette. I guess the gang is... Oh, they were out there today. And I fed them. And they're quite happy. So, what else have I been doing? Stretching on that table and working, stitching metal together, and electronics, and very busy. Really don't feel like making a video today. I'm getting monotonous with my stupid videos. Marjorie look today. The Marjorie look. Marjorie. I say Marjorie from Oklahoma. That's a good one. That's a good one. I think Marjorie needs a last name. I'm gonna think of a last name. We got Kathleen Vaseline figured out. Okay, so Marjorie look. Hi, I'm Marjorie. What would me Marjorie be doing? Probably cooking things and putting the laundry out with clothes pegs online. Old gal in the country gal. The baggy eye country gal. Good character, I suppose. Where is Carla P. Knipsa's Rothschild III? Actually, in a container. Meaning, the clothes and accoutrements are in a box. I haven't done a full carrot thing. It's too cold. When it gets springtime, summer, I'm going to do it. Makeup and everything, baby. I did a lot of Carlettas. I did the first Carletta. I know 2007. It's still on the internet. I got the idea when a friend of my girlfriend of mine, Lama Lee, gave me some clothes and dress up. She said, okay. And I got the idea with my mother too a long time ago. I was Mavis, but I haven't done a Mavis for a long time. I had a beautiful Eva Gabor style hairstyle. Even appeared on national news in 86 with my Eva Gabor look. Anyway, I'm going to shut up. I got a few things I want to do first. Sorry, like a stupid video.